Hey, it's me, Nolan Funk. Welcome to my Just Jared Spotlight photo shoot. Yeah, I had a lot of fun playing in Glee and that character. I love playing Hunter, and the fans are definitely one of the best parts. So, very grateful for the experience, and it'd be cool to do something with Ryan again. Wildlike is going to be coming into theaters on September 25th. It's an adventure, coming-of-age thriller. And in the film, I play this guy, Tommy. The lead character is played by Ella Purnell. And she, through a series of unfortunate events, ends up on the run in Alaska. So we meet at this motel there. And I kind of represent one of the good guys. And there's a romance there. I grew up, and I was an athlete first, so that in itself is kind of a performance. You know, when you're doing individual sports, like for me, I was a gymnast. You know, that it was doing something really private in a public arena, and so I kind of feel like it's really similar to what I do now. I'm excited for people to see Wildlike because I think that I've kind of been able to work and have the privilege of working in these projects that were more pop culture, sometimes controversial, and but they're, you know, they're characters, and I think Tommy and Wildlike, there's a sensitivity to him. I feel like I haven't really been able to play that yet. So from being able to show kind of a softer side in that movie, that's exciting to me. I don't think that people think of me that way. I don't think fans think of me that way. So it'll be interesting to see what people think.